This is not a funny video. How can this white woman take a black boy and raise him as a girl and nobody say anything? This is a form of slavery. We don't know anything about this boy. All we know is she's going around saying this is her daughter and a whole bunch of other weird shit, and nobody says anything. So, all you hotep people, all you woke black people, all you so-called black leaders, here's something for you to protest.